Vice Principal Ma'am for lighting the lamp. It has been a wonderful journey as we are performing ISA activity one after another. It's really wonder that all this civilization has been thousands of kilometers apart from each other. Still, there are many similarities between them. Humans are having emotions, thoughts, expressions, feelings in whatever country we belong to. But we understand the language of love and humanity. Similarly, our musical instruments might have originated some points of difference, but still in music and rhythm, they match each other really well. Today we are going to study and compare percussion instruments. They are made out of materials like wood, metal glass, ceramic or animal bones and teeth, and they are struck by stick, mallet or by hand to make them vibrate. The column of air in these instruments vibrate when they are struck on the leather, which is stretched on their column. Congo, tabla and pakhavach are the instruments we are going to compare and study. Congo is originated in Africa and some believe it to be originated in Cuba, whereas tabla and pakhavach are invented in India. Let us know how these instruments communicate with each other. We are going to hear this melodious gossip. I would like to call Sharyu Didi to tell us something about it.
Good afternoon, and are present here. I shall share today and I will tell you information about tabla. Tabla is memorable phone percussion instrument originating from the India subcontinent, consisting of two pairs of drums used in traditional, classical and folk music. It has been particularly important instrument in Hindustani classical music since 18th century. It is used in many countries such as India, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka. The tabla consists of two single-headed, barrel-shaped, small drums of slightly different in shape and size. Daya, also known as dahina, which means right, it is also known as tabla, and baya, also called as bahina, which means left, known as dhaka. The daya tabla is generally 5.5 inch in diameter and 9 inch in height, whereas baya tabla is bit bigger and deep kettle drum shaped about 6.15 inch in diameter and 9 inch in height. Now I invite my friend Piyush Patle to tell us information about Congo.
Good afternoon, one and all present here. My name is Piyush Patle and today here to tell you about Congo. The Congo, also known as Tumbadora, is a tall, triple-headed drum from Cuba. Congos are staffed like barriers and classified into three: quinto, the highest drums; tres dos, the middle drum; and tumba or salidor, the lowest drums. Congos were originally used in Afro-Cuban music genres such as congo and rumba, where each drummer would play triple drums. Following numerous innovations in Congo drumming and construction during the mid-20th century, as well as its internationalization, it became increasingly common for drummers to play two or more drums at a time. Congos have been a popular instrument in many forms of Latin music, such as sung, Afro-Cuban jazz, salsa, songo, and Latin rock. Thank you.
Good afternoon, all of you. We are going to play Teen Taal. The information about Teen Taal is it has 16 beats divided in 4 parts with one khali and 3 talis. We are also going to play Kaida. It is a famous taal. We are also going to state the fusion of Congo and Tabla.
Thank you.
enjoyed the program. Thank you.
If anyone is having any query and want to ask question, they can.
What is Congo also known as?
Congo is also known as Tumbadura.
Thank you.
How many gatte are there in tabla?
There are 8 gattes is present in tabla.
Where did tabla originate?
Tabla originated in India.
Thank you.
Where did pakawa originated?
Pakawa is originated in India.
Thank you.
Where did Congo originated?
Congo was originated in Africa and Cuba.
Thank you.
My question is for Nilesh sir. What is the similarities between Katabira and Pakawaj?
जो आपने प्रश्न पूछा है उसके बारे में ये कह सकता हूँ कि पखावज से काटाबेरा निकला है ना? इसको आदि वाद्य कहते हैं. सबसे पहले यही वाद्य आया, उसके बाद सारे वाद्यों का जन्म हुआ. इसी वाद्य को लेके दुनिया में कहीं भी कोई वाद्य बजेगा, भाषा इसी की है. और जो आपने काटाबेरा कहा है वो पहले हमारे हिंदुस्तान का ही वाद्य है, वो अभी वो श्रीलंकन लोग उसको यूज़ करते हैं. उसका नाम भी चेंज हुआ है और उसको मृदंगम जो होता है साउथ इंडियन, उससे भी उसका उपज माना जाता है.
थैंक यू सर.
ओके.
कैन वी प्ले कर्नाटिक म्यूजिक इन बोंगो और कॉन्गो?
बिल्कुल जी, हो सकता है. देखिए, इसका बेस रहता है रिदम, है ना? तो रिदम के वेरिएशन चेंज होते हैं, स्टेट बदलते हैं, कंट्री बदलती है, तो वेरिएशन चेंज होती है. लेकिन बेसिक जो रिदम है हमारे प्रकृति में 5 प्रकार के रिदम कहे गए हैं ना. पहला रिदम जिसे हम तिस्र जाति कहते हैं, जो 3 बीट से संबंधित रहता है. दूसरा रिदम चतस्त्र जाति, जो 4 बीट से संबंधित रहता है. तीसरा आता है खंड जाति, जो 5 बीट से संबंधित रहता है. और चौथा आता है मिश्र जाति, जो 7 से संबंधित रहता है. 3 पहले हो चुका है ना. और आखिरी आता है संकीर्ण जाति, जो 9 से संबंधित रहता है. तो कर्नाटक में इन जातियों का बहुत ही विस्तारपूर्वक और विद्वता से पूर्ण उन्होंने उपयोग किया है. तो अगर हमें थोड़ा कर्नाटक म्यूज़िक का तालीम या शिक्षा रहे तो बिल्कुल हम बजा सकते हैं. कॉन्गो क्या किसी भी वाद्य में हम उसका यूज़ कर सकते हैं.
थैंक यू सर.
We listen congo and tabla often, but never realize how similar this instrument might work. I really thank you all. I thank Nilesh sir and Sachin sir for taking us deep into it and presenting nuances of it. Thank you, Principal ma'am, teachers. Thank you all of you present here.